Hi, I'm Naveen Aggarwal, Partner, COO Tax, and India-US Corridor Leader for KPMG in India. With the last full-term budget of the current government before the general elections next year, and tectonic shift taking place in businesses and politics around the world, the three large expectations from the current government for this year's budget are A. Competitiveness, reduction in corporate income tax rates. With the US having slashed its rates from 35% to 21%, with China having offered additional incentives to foreign investors, India cannot be left behind. We need to act with agility. There also needs to be ease of doing business in terms of reducing certain costs, whether it is replacing dividend distribution tax with a tax on shareholders, eliminating surcharges and cesses, and bringing down the MAT rate to bring it in line with global benchmarks. There needs to be clarity on guard as far as implementation framework is concerned, where guidelines largely remain untested, and clarity on POAM. With the surge in outbound M&A activity, there needs to be more coherent rules to dispel certain ambiguities. And finally, there needs to be consistency. The world around us is changing, so are regulations, so is technology and disruptive thinking that is impacting businesses and governments alike. This is an opportune time for the current government to strike a perfect balance between prudent populism and efficient economics to drive a pro-reform, pro-growth agenda in the long run.